here also that if you have any bottles or any alcoholic beverages at your table, just to take them over to the side or get rid of them in the next few minutes. And so John Gray is coming up next. He does have a number of cassettes over on the product table at the side. He has five separate cassettes. The first one was recorded in 1981, and it's John Gray's cassette of Music and Other Sounds. And he had two further recordings of Venetia and John Gray's Ambient Music in 1986. And then the most recent ones are music from 1999 and 2000, and Early Works, which was also released recently.
And I was quick to say a few words about John, because I've known him since 1977. He's a big influence in my direction in music. This is one of his first performances in